I was part of the group in 2011 when the American when actually ACA was being developed, and there were a lot of conversation on how to improve health equity. We already that moment were passing the 2009 influenza pandemic, and of course again the Hispano community was hard hit compared to other communities. And at this moment, we you know, there was a lot of push to create educational opportunities, pipeline educational programs, and most importantly, jumping from resiliency, that is just surviving and making sure that you're there no matter what happens, to actual growth. And a lot of things actually started happening from there, and we can see the amount of people that are going to schools, the amount of the Hispano doctors that are starting to be developed. Is it enough? Of course not. Is there inequality on that one? Yes, but it's a good start and a good conversation to have.